why do we obsess over women's bodies and like what's going on? Like our bodies are ever changing and ever evolving, and like, you know, it that doesn't belong to anyone else.